Hi, I'm Virginia.
And I'm Ella.
We're going to tell you a little bit about a book that we read called Rump.
Though the title may seem weird, don't let it fool you. It is the outstanding true story of Rumpelstiltskin.
The story starts with a boy named Rump who lives with his grandmother. An important thing to remember is that his name is incomplete.
This is because his mother died when she was telling everyone his name for the first time. She was the only one who knew his full name.
All she got to say before she died was Rump, part of his name. In Rump's kingdom, your name means your destiny. All Rump seeked was this. Because the meaning of Rump's name is kind of silly and immature, he was not welcomed by many people.
Also, in Rump's kingdom, the king has one major thing he treasures.
I don't think it's a good idea that I tell you what the treasure is, because it's a big part of the story, and I would hate myself if I spoiled the book for you.
Every day, the citizens on Rump's mountain mine for the treasure. To Rump's surprise, he finds that he can spin straw into the king's treasure.
In Rump's village, finding some of the king's treasure means that you will earn food and supplies, which is quite scarce where they live.
So, Rump trades the treasures he produces for food, takes what he is offered the first time, though it is an unfair trade. Each time he does this, he becomes greedier and greedier.
Rump keeps getting into more and more trouble. Eventually, he finds himself mentally trapped in huge problems that seem impossible to get out of.
Is it possible? Can Rump untangle this horrible mess he's gotten himself into? Can he find out his true destiny?
Read this fantastic fantasy book by Liesl Shurtliff if you want to find out.
If you choose to read this book, we hope you will enjoy it as much as we did.